disgusted.
No, by the time I got home, Erica was gone.
Why?
Let's get to the rental car fees, ma'am.
Okay, in April, after she, when you don't do something, she make you feel so bad. So she got taxes back, and her friend came to me and said, we want to rent a car.
Let's get on with this vlog. Let's do it.
And we have to win everything.
This girl is pretty and keep asking me, do I want something? And I keep saying no, but when I say no, in a few minutes, she keeps saying, well, do you want something?
Her name is on the receipt.
Let's see your rental car. Good evening.
And this is a police report.
I see that.
I had to report the car stolen because she didn't take it back.
And how long did she keep the car, man?
For 2 weeks extra.
And the amount due was
No, the total amount is it's at the bottom of six something. She put down the $350. She ran that $350 out. She kept telling me,
Total charge is $694.
Right.
What are you saying to this, ma'am? This says that you owe $344.92 on the car.
Okay. I'll do all three something, but... I say I didn't pay the rental car, but I'm talking about this check. She keep lying, talking about a check.
Mom, I got these shoes.
She didn't do it, so
okay.
You beat that.
Okay, thank you.
Now you're going to pay those $344.
$344.
They're for sale. $25. They're for $100.
What's your counterclaim for
$500?
$100. She believes you took her check. That's not defamation. She just stating what she believes is the truth.
And also, I got a blue lotto hoverboard. All it is a charger is inside. All you do is have to take the back of it off and put some glue around the thing here and just stick it through there and let it dry and then you can get it through there. That's for $550. That is for $100. That's for $100,000. I'm gonna say $100,000. If you want to get this giveaway, the hoverboard and one more thing. And I got a Nintendo Switch for $200. Just give me $200 bills and you can get it. Oh yeah, and I got a giveaway. Enough blaster that shoots 2,000 darts because it cuts a chain. If y'all want that 2,100 bullet gun, smack that thumbs up button and comment down below if you think this video was good.